I spoke to Sean. He said you were ill.